Today we're going to talk about what you should do after a commercial vehicle accident. Hey, my name's Freddie Servin, and I'm a licensed independent insurance broker, and this channel is all about answering your business insurance questions. So let's get straight into today's question. What should I do after a commercial vehicle accident? The very first thing that you should do after an auto accident in your work vehicle is to make sure that everyone involved is safe and everyone is okay. And if not, you may have to call 911 or EMT. And if everyone is safe and okay, the next thing that you should do is call the police so that they can start a report. So they're gonna come out, they're gonna make some observations, and they're gonna file a police report. And you wanna make sure that you have this report ready and available for your insurance company. And at this point, you want to make a call to your insurance company to let them know that you've been in an accident. And if you're not at fault, you may not call your insurance company first. You may call the insurance company of the person that hit you. So whosoever company that you talk to first, you want to let them know that you don't have an estimate of damages yet. And what they're gonna do is just get some basic information from you and then tell you to go get an estimate. And in most cases, you could go to any body shop of your choice, but depending on your state or your policy, the insurance company may refer you to a body shop that they work with. So getting your work vehicle into a shop where you could ultimately get the repair work done is very important. These are all the things that come up, and calling your commercial auto insurance carrier doesn't necessarily have to be the first call, but you don't want to wait too long. You maybe want to wait hours. And the best thing that you can do is call your agent or broker, because what they can do is walk you through the claims process and make sure that you're doing everything correctly and help you understand the process for your unique situation. Because every situation is gonna be different. This is just a 10,000 foot view of what you should do after a commercial vehicle accident. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you found it helpful, go ahead and give it a thumbs up or share it, and consider subscribing to our channel for more videos like this. I wish you and your business well, and I'll see you in the next one.